Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.